No, I won't lie. I'm a sentimental girl. What a